Hello everyone, welcome to Ambrosial Kitchen. So today in our video, we are going to see how to make a broccoli white sauce pasta, which is an Italian dish. So first, let's quickly check out what are the things needed for making this. Boil water in a vessel, add a little salt and 1 teaspoon of olive oil. Now add in around 2 cups of pasta. Let it cook for around 10 to 15 minutes until soft. The pasta is now cooked well. Let's drain the water and keep this aside. Now in a pan, add around 2 tablespoons of olive oil, few chopped garlic pieces. Saute this well. Take care not to burn this. Now add in finely chopped onions. Adding onion is purely optional. If you don't like onions, you can skip this. Add little salt to fasten the cooking. Saute this well until translucent. Blanch the broccoli in hot water and add this to the onions. Mix well. Add little salt and little water. Cover and cook this until soft. Now the vegetables are well cooked. Let's transfer this to a plate. In the same pan, add around 30 grams of butter. Add equal amount of all-purpose flour, that is around 1/4 cup. Mix well for around 1 or 2 minutes until it gives a sandy texture. Now add in around 2 cups of milk. Mix well without any lumps. Keep stirring until you get a sauce-like consistency. Now creamy white sauce is ready. Let's add the cooked pasta and the sauteed vegetables. Give a quick mix. Finally, add in chili flakes and pepper powder for taste. You can also make it even more richer by adding fresh cream or grated cheese at the end. Friends, do give a try to this creamy white sauce broccoli pasta at your home and share your feedback. If you like the taste, please do hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more such recipes. Thank you for watching and see you all in the next video with another such interesting and tasty recipe. Until then, happy cooking and healthy eating.